Films that bring life and actually fun is as well to issues that normally are just in the closet, you know.
I enjoyed the script. I really loved what I read and was happy I did it. I didn't understand or think about the repercussions of what this film would do. It's become like a cult film today for the gay community back home, so I'm happy about that.
Gender and sexuality affects all of us, but there are still, in our communities, there are still a lot of silence around these issues. And what Dostana does is that it gives it a scale and a platform for people to have conversations around it.
Engendered is such a seminal and such an outstanding organization, such a platform for issues that we're dealing with in my film and in my novels. And that's what drew me to this event.
I'm very, very happy that a film like Let's Talk has been invited, because it's a 7 or 8 year old film, and which means that the film meant something.
I think Luck by Chance is really a very insider's view of the struggle in the Hindi film industry. Because of the focus that Zoya has on the female protagonist of that movie, because it's her story primarily, it starts with her and ends with her. There hasn't been a film of that nature before where we focus, because the film industry in Bombay is perceivably, at least, you know, a very male-dominated industry.
It's about a girl that ends up empowering herself through just her headspace and through the fact that she just decides, I'm okay. Because at the end of the day, that's it. If you think you are, you are.
It's great that these guys who are, you know, very well recognized and talented people from Bollywood who are coming in to support this. I think it's an amazing thing.
Hi, this is John Abraham, and you're watching
Desi Hits.
Desi Hits.
Desi Hits.
DesiHits.com. Desi